color page number 4 of your art activity book. Here you can see that in the right top corner of your book there is a picture, there is a sample picture which is already colored. The same picture is given in your book too, which you have to color. So I am going to show you that how will we color this picture, and we will follow the same color pattern as given in the sample picture. So shall I start? Here you can see that in this picture, this is a sun. This is a picture of sun. So we will use orange crayon for coloring this picture. So what I have taught in my earlier class, art activity class, that what will we do? We will first color the inner outline of the picture. At first, what will we do? We will color the inner outline of the picture. And the second most thing is that, and then we will color the middle portion of the picture. And the second most important thing is that we will color, while coloring the middle portion, we will use the crayon in one direction only. So I am coloring it upside down. Now you can see that our sun is colored. So now I am going to color these three trees. You can see that in all these three trees, the top portion is colored with green color. Which color is this? This is green color. You can see in the sample picture also that they have used green color. So I will also use green color. You can see here that I am coloring the inner outline first, and then I will color inside the picture, the middle portion of this picture. So you will first color the inner outline, and then what will you do? How will you color the middle portion? By applying color in any one direction. So you can see that I am applying it from left to right. Again, you can see that the top portion of my first tree is completed. Now I'm coloring the second part of the tree, the topmost part, and I am applying the same method. I am coloring the inner outline first. You will also apply this method at your home. Now you can see that I am filling color in the middle portion of the tree. So I am coloring it from upside down. So you will also apply, you can also apply any method, whether it is upside down or left to right or right to left. Okay? Isn't it look beautiful, children? Yes, it looks very beautiful. Now, we will color the third portion by using this red color, because in the sample picture you can see that they have used red color for the stem. So we will also color in the same way. So what I am doing, I am coloring the inner outline. You can see that I am coloring the second portion, the second picture, second tree, and I am filling color in the middle portion of the stem, and I am using upward to downward direction method for coloring it. Again, what will we do? We will first color the inner outline. We will first color the inner outline, and then we will color the middle portion. You can see here that I am applying upside down the middle portion of the picture. Now you can see that our the last part of this picture is left. So for this part we will use green color. Again we have to color this part of the picture by using green color. So what will we do? We will first color the inner outline. Here you can see that I have already colored the inner outline of this picture, and now I am coloring in the middle portion of the last part of this picture. In the same way, you will also color this picture at your home in your art activity book. You have to color just it is given in the sample picture. You will see this video at your home and color the whole picture. Now, look children, it looks really very beautiful, isn't it? Yes, it looks very beautiful. So, you will also apply the same method, same instruction, whatever I have given in this video. I hope that you will watch this video at your home and you will follow the instructions and color this picture at your home too. Thank you.